Oh, hi, Heathcliff.
Huh?
What can I say, Heathcliff? Until I get a new net, I can't catch any fish. Sorry, get me a new net, and I'll catch all the fish you can eat.
They've got more fish than you've ever seen in your life.
Yippee! I always wanted to go to Sealand. Sorry, Heathcliff. You can't go along. They don't allow pets.
Me? A common house pet?
Sorry, Heathcliff. Not this time.
Keeps up, I'll have to call in the tuna fleet.
Hand me that extension pole, will you, Joe? Trying to do, Joe?
Oh, me?
Next time, you're fired.
Oh, clams. The main ingredients for my delicious chowder. I need a clam opener. These clam shells are tougher to crack than a bank vault. Okay, move it.
Are you kidding? It took me 2 days to get this far.
It's all right.
It's all right. All secure, Joe?
Yep.
You're sure now?
Absolutely.
I need to get me a raft.
Joe, what are you trying to do?
Oh, me?
I'm warning you. Next time, you're fired.
Get the name of that painting company, dear. We never want to make the mistake of hiring them.
Yeah.
kind of fish is that?
That's a bucket fish, Grandma.
Bucket fish?
I'll start with a seafood cocktail and finish with a grilled trout almondine.
You're finished before you started. We don't serve common alley cats.
I'm reporting you to the manager, you stuffed sheep.
My goodness gracious, someone's eaten our lunch.
Looks like Heathcliff got in here.
But how could he have? We left him at home.
Just what I had in mind.
That before.
If only our dear Heathcliff were here to see it.
Oh no! It is Heathcliff!
Oh!
Heathcliff, I thought I told you they don't allow pets here.
Pet? This cat's a wild beast!
Come on, Heathcliff. Let's go home.
Some lunch.
I've got a whale of an appetite.
If you have a dog who can't behave when you leave him alone, here's a tip on how to cure him of his bad habits. First, you have to isolate him, either in a large crate or a small fenced area. After about 10 minutes, return to the crate and praise your dog. Good doggy. Now you've reassured him that he hasn't been abandoned. Increase the time you let him out of confinement until he can stay out of trouble when left alone for a few hours. Okay, break's over. Back in the box, you clown.